I would not have been Secretary of State if it hadn't been for Hillary Clinton. And the reason I know that is because President Clinton said it. And we were at some event at an embassy abroad, and he explained that Hillary had said to him, "So why wouldn't you make Madeleine Secretary of State? She is somebody who expresses your views well, understands the issues, and besides, it would make your mother very proud." So I did have the help of the most amazing woman, Hillary Clinton.